opened up the talk shop. It's an invitation for passers-by and anyone who's seen the post on Facebook to come in and look at the artwork that local children have made over the summer, that was last summer, in workshops at Neswick Street Play Park.
Yeah, over the summer we had regularly 25 to 30 children turning up each week, and Andy Blackwell, a local artist, would turn up every Saturday, 2-3 hours, with a bag of wood, bag of scraps, his toolkit, and just let the kids play.